did this race mean to you? I saw the energy. I felt the passion.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Big thing is, like, I knew it was a great field of competitors. My biggest thing is taking all the heat that I did last year, even this season. Like, everybody said, oh, he can run when nobody's in the race. So, for me, it was personal. Not against nobody in the race, but more so for myself to show people, like, man, I'm here to compete just like everybody else. I don't train to lose. So when people complain and things about, oh, is he going to show up at the big races? Are he going to do this? Like, this year, I'm worrying only about myself. I don't care about what the naysayers say. I'm focused more on me.
And so what do you say are your strongest aspects? Is it your mentality, your talent? What makes you elite?
What makes me is, man, I don't give up, man. Like, that's one thing that I feel like I've always had, because I always had the back end of the stick. I got injured as a kid, just coming up how I came up, like not having resources like that, to overcome and persevere. I kept God first in everything that I did, and I fought through. I feel like that's something that nobody can take away from me.
And so I know you always talk about leaving a legacy and leaving an impact. What is going to be your legacy of this season and this year?
Man, God don't make no mistakes. I was away for 4 years, and I'm here standing. So at the end of the day, I know I'm here for a reason.